बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। माय नेम इज़ याज़ेब रज़ा। माय रजिस्ट्रेशन नंबर इज़ 416BEE175 एंड द टॉपिक ऑफ माय प्रेजेंटेशन इज़ पब्लिसिटी स्टंट्स ऑन राशन ड्राइव। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल लाइक टू गिव इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ माय टॉपिक एंड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ पब्लिसिटी स्टंट्स इज दैट पब्लिसिटी स्टंट्स आर जनरली रिकॉर्डेड एज प्लान्ड इवेंट्स made to gain exposure and to get public attention. And now the question is, what does publicity stunts on Russian drive means? We are seeing on social media that people are posting pictures of Russian distribution and they are doing it to gain exposure and to get public attention and to get the limelight. And this is basically known as publicity stunts. And this is the topic. First of all, I will like to explain the background of the whole problem. The main focus of my discussion is the pandemic situation and ration distribution. As we know that due to lockdown and pandemic situation in Pakistan and across the world, many daily wagers have suffered and lost their source of income. Many of them usually don't rely on help from anyone, but due to this uncertain and difficult situation, they are looking towards others to help them in form of ration or money. In this scenario, social workers, politicians and celebrities have taken part in the distribution of ration among the affected ones. Now, what are the effects of publicity stunts on ration drive? As I have already explained that present lockdown situation is different from normal scenario. Many people, they are dependent on ration, which don't rely on help from anyone in normal condition. As it has become a trend to share pictures of ration distribution on social media, not only this can hurt the self-esteem of underprivileged, this is also against the spirit of the charity and is highly unethical. Some social media personalities also called it an inspiration for their fans to share pictures of ration distribution. A similar incident happens when Pakistani star Salman Saqib Sheikh, also known as Mani, has responded to criticism after his wife Hira Mani's ration distribution was called as cheap publicity stunt on social media. Salman Saqib responded on his social media account that we put up pictures on Instagram so whoever knew anyone deserving could contact us and refer that needy family. However, after a week we started running out of funds and appealed to others to join in. We also encouraged fans to start similar donations in their areas because our reach was limited. Keeping all the possibilities and factors in check, what should be done? The question is of unique importance. Common people should not post pictures after helping some people because their sole aim is to help, and there is no such thing associated with them like inspiration or to ask for donations, etc. Welfare organizations who seek support can post pictures as long as those who receive help don't appear in the pictures. You can hide their faces like Shahid Afridi Foundation is doing. Shahid Afridi Foundation is helping people from all over the country and they post pictures but they hide the faces of the affected ones. Celebrities and famous personalities who want to inspire their fans should also do the same. They should also hide the faces, but they can post pictures on their social media accounts in order to inspire their fans. The most important role during the whole process is of the sitting government. I know politicians can't avoid publicity stunts because they always want to raise their vote banks. But here comes the role of the government. Government should ban photography during the distribution of ration and food items. State-sponsored and government-sponsored events of ration distribution should not be covered by the media, and there should be no photography during the whole process. It is as simple as you like, and there is an example in our neighborhood India. Rajasthan state has banned photography during distribution of food and ration packets among the destitute in the state. To conclude, I would like to urge everyone to take part in the ration distribution and to help the needy and destitute as much as you can. And in this difficult situation, don't hurt the self-esteem of the needy people, as Allah will give you a better reward, and try to get Allah's attention instead of public's attention. Thank you very much for your attention.